waterborne. Third place, an electric transport design for Suez Canal. About 70% of ship emissions occur within 400 kilometers of coastlines, causing sulfur emissions, particulate matter, and other various environmental problems in air quality through the formation of ground-level ozone. When passing through the Suez Canal, the slow-speed diesel engines have been proven to produce higher NOx, SO2 and other harmful greenhouse gases due to the increased combustion residence time in high-pressure values, which are related to slow speed limits of the canals. This can be avoided by towing the vessels via all-electric tugboats powered from shore through a high-voltage power cable. Specially designed locomotive vehicles running alongside the canal will transmit the required power through the festoon cabling system to the tugboats. The power supply is possible with solar collector farms, so that the implementation of this system would not only improve the air quality in the area of concern, but would also bring along many socio-economic benefits for the entire Suez region.